Coral reefs worldwide are in decline from climate change, from disease, from overfishing, and from pollution. And those things are continuing and getting worse. I did a lot of thinking, and it became a consuming passion to try to find ways to restore coral reefs. A coral nursery is just a place where we grow corals.
Nursery has gone from where we're growing most of our corals on discs like this, everything on the ground. Now most of our corals are growing on these trees, so 150 corals per tree. What's really nice about the trees is on a really rough day, they just sway gently back and forth in the current, and nothing gets hurt, nothing falls off. They're a really great way to grow corals. As you can see, the fish are attracted to the corals, even here in the nursery. So what I'm going to do is cut some corals, and then we're going to hang them on here. We wrap the coral with the wire, and then we pull the wire up through the hole, twist it around, and it'll hang here for about 6 months to 9 months. Sometimes algae starts growing up next to the coral, so occasionally we clean them with a brush like this, just scrape them up and down. After it's been here for about 9 months, then we take it out onto the reef and plant it. This is the kind of snail that eats some of these corals all the time. So if we could remove these snails before they can kill the coral has a much better chance of surviving.
Most people think coral takes forever to grow, but they grow fast enough that we could make a big difference in a lifetime or less. This isn't just about me, it's about engaging a lot of people and training people, and I think it has a lot of hope.